got strong storms moving through the area. Many people are now waking up to some flooding both inside and outside their homes.
Streets and basements just covered with water. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall is live in Turtle Creek with how one family is dealing with this big mess. Janelle.
Well, these residents say it's one thing to deal with a little bit of mud on their street, but it's a whole other story when it's in their basement. And that's the case for this home behind me here along Church Street in Turtle Creek. It's all as a result of this drain that has been backed up. Residents actually had to come out and dig out all that mud themselves last night as a result of what happened to their basement. Take a look here. You can see it is a muddy mess. Overnight, there was not a lot of people sleeping on the street last night. Sump pumps were running on full force, just trying to save anything they could in their basement. But as you can see, they lost a lot.
I actually heard it raining really hard, and my son woke me from my sleep and said, "Dad, we're taking on water." And I ran downstairs and said, "Oh, wow." And then we started grabbing things out of here. At the same time, I had to move my truck because it was up to the door of my truck already.
Back live in Turtle Creek this morning, we actually had the chance to talk to these homeowners again this morning. Again, they're not sleeping a whole lot. They've been on the phone with the borough trying to get someone to come out there and help, but they're most importantly waiting for answers this morning because they're sick and tired of this happening every time it rains. Reporting live, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.